Okay, chat. Hello, hello. Okay. Let's clear out my postmaster real quick. Finally updated that raid alert, so now it's not going to be so blaring in everyone's ears. So that's good. We take those. And I just have to remind myself, when we do the boss, final boss, just take your time. It's all about taking your time. Don't have to rush things, man. We don't have to rush anything. But I think when we're doing arc for the Harpy Bars, I think I'm going to switch to reload dodge instead of the melee one, because I really don't need to use melee all too often.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Oh, I should have kept that. Another one. Let's bring this up to 1810. But yeah, like other than that, I think we've been doing pretty well. Because if I can get more damage on the eyes, we will be golden. Okay, that's fine. Okay.
Checking, checking, checking. Confirmed. Done, done, done.
One thing I definitely need to do this week is clean up my vault. My vault's getting a little too tight. Because I'm almost at 600. Oh, does Ada have any new shaders that I never grabbed before? You better see a flawless completion tonight. Surely it's gonna happen tonight. Okay. If I don't get flawless, I'm still just gonna do it solo. And I don't know. I just want to get rank 11 done. How's your day, Solus? Hope your day was going well today.
Thanks for coming back, Hunter.
Just another day of work. No work.
Hello.
How you supposed to be watching my Bruins win, bro?
Until next time.
Oh, you're home now? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, because you get out at 8. That's right. My bad. So we'll bring over this. And I kind of want to do... Yo, Sack, how's it going? No, no, no. I miss you. Okay. So let me quickly go over here so that way I don't forget. And maybe today, maybe I won't get all discombobulated when my flag doesn't spawn. So we'll start the recording now. Warlock? Nah, man, no Warlock. Okay. Reset. Attempt number 3 for Solo Flawless Spire. YouTube, what's up? We're doing it. We're going to try and get Solo Flawless this time. Attempt 3, 4, I don't know. I should really have a tracker over there. Tells me that a but, complex was oh well. Powered on for the first time since the collapse. Let's get it. Thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Hopefully we can flag the site as a potential... Get Solo and Flawless' run, that way I don't have to do this another try to do Flawless. To try and get Guardian Rank 11. If we die, I'll still go for the solo attempt, the solo clear just to get Rank 11, and then... At least then we can try to go for a Solo Flawless later. Or maybe never. Maybe I'm just not that much of a gamer to be Solo Flawless. First comment, Esoteric did it well, doing open heart surgery already. Dude, Esoteric is just a Giga Chad. You've landed at the source of the complex. No one can beat him. Centuries in Martian rust. He's just too good at the video game. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex. Solus is gonna log into Solo Flaws again just to show me up. No. It's not fair. Solus is gonna play on Warlock and he can have well. Which really doesn't give him any better advantage than me going invis, so. Yeah, log into Sack's account. I know you did it on Titan, but now you're just gonna do it on Warlock. Okay. Ah! Already messed up. Okay. Get that, and that's gonna finish that section. Let's get the next one. Oh my god. Oh! Thank you, Void Resist. And then we have... Is that it for that one? Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, solid 16 phase. Or I could do the... Should I do the fourth horseman glitch? Maybe I should do that. I don't know if I want that to actually trigger something. Playing a little greedy. Okay, I think that's all of them. Easy peasy. Vex outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. When do I ever troll? I never troll. Me and my, I don't even know that's even in the, is that even a word, trolling? It was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. That's not even my vocabulary. We can't let him be a titan. No. Well, I'm probably going to do the first run on Warlock, so that way I can try to get my Warlock done for 1810. Listen, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, nice grenade, man. Volatility is so good. Yeah, I actually do need all void for that. That'll be kind of nice. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, time to restart. Should I get an attempt counter up there so that way we can actually keep track? Oh, well, we can just do all void then. That's fine. Okay, let's get... let's get some text on the screen. How about that? Oh, what the? Okay. What is this? Four? We'll do four. Okay. Okay, start the recording again. Reset this. Okay. YouTube! Attempt number four for Solo Fall, Aspire of the Watcher. We just died from fall damage. Well, not fall damage, but not jumping properly. So we're going to do... so we're just going to restart it from the beginning. We'll see how we go from there. After, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic. And of course, it's going to take 5 years to reload this. And let's not waste any time and just try to get this started as fast as possible. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place. Did I keep the heavy ammo from last run? Our window of opportunity is short. That's a lot of heavy ammo to start this. The complex and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. I was also debating on doing like Strand for one of the runs. Like I felt like, well, Strand would be like, eh, because you can't really suspend the boss, full final boss, but you can suspend all the adds. So that way, like, I don't get exploded on. Okay, let's shmoove. And then let's go down this here. Down the line, baby. I think that other Minotaur is following me. It was. And then it goes over here. And then that's done. Then we can go up here. I can't hit it. Don't even bother trying. Okay. Okay, so that one's done. And then we can go this way. Okay, let's do some quick ag clearing. Okay. Now I feel more safe. And then is there not another one for this? Okay, I guess we're done.
It is unusual to see so divisive.
Okay.
Outside the Black Garden.
There are fanatics. You're running Hunter tomorrow. Wow. Everyone running Hunter first. Easy slide.
The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar.
We'll save the super just in case if I can't make the jump due to skill issue.
This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Soul Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines.
Who's just activated the ring? Oh, there's a fox. There's a fox in my neighborhood. Or in my town. I just got these ring doorbells, and so now I'm part of, like, the neighborhood things. Like, whenever, like, an animal or something shows up, like, I get, like, alerted on it. It's kind of cool, so that way I get to see cute animals. Well, cute animals that are also dangerous. Sometimes. You're gonna show up and just stare, yes! You can stare into my ring doorbell as much as you want. I don't trust it. Better to be safe than sorry with that one. Okay. Is this one moving over? Huh! Yeah! Yeah! Ooh! Oh. Oh my god. I'm nervous. Okay, let's just see if I can just run for it. I don't have to play around all this stuff. Oh yeah, we'll just speed right through this, baby. Oops, excuse me. Smell you later. El Nerdos. Bum, bum, bum.
The information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
Oop. Okay. Put on. I kind of like this. That way, I just always have some ad clear going. And I really don't need my super too much. I do need visibility, so we can throw that on. Okay. Okay. And hit that one there, if I can. Oh, what a terrible grenade. And then boop, and then boop, boop. Oh my lord. And then, where is the next one? Where is the next one? Oh yeah, you go over here. I forgot for 2 seconds! No! Oh my god, I don't have it anymore. Holy crap, can those guys like chill out? Oh my god. I didn't activate one over here. Oh, I must have just not hit this one. Okay. Okay. Hit it! Oh my god, brother. Oh, so we should really troll him tomorrow? I think that's the idea, right? We just have to troll him really hard on his birthday. Okay. And then we'll, oh shit. Oh yeah, we'll definitely sing him happy birthday. That'll be great. And then we got you, and then you. Okay. We don't need to shoot it yet. Then we'll get this. And then this goes down. And then there's also one that's over there. And then we can go backtrack this way. And then it should just be this, that, and then whatever's left that's here. There we go. A long arm. This could be like a good PvP one. No, but for real, I'll give him a birthday eager edging. Oh, baby, you're gonna make him edge? That's a little hot.
The Vex mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Seoul. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
Okay. Put on Cataclysmic. And then we'll put on Marksman Dodge. We'll keep this on. Just triple checking the mods. Good. Oh wait, I can just do this. Oh yeah, I got rid of the superpower, right? So that way I can do some special finders. That's right. Okay. Let's put on some solar reserves. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's get started, baby. Probably should have started somewhere else, but whatever. But the boss wouldn't be on me. And then we'll get you. And then you. Because, like, if I can, like, not repeat as much of doing this pattern over and over, that'll be great. Which, like, it's not bad. You can definitely manage the ads into your favor. Okay, let's do it. And then we'll activate you, we'll go down. Then we'll go way down. There's harpies over here. Okay, got the harpies over here. Okay. Let's kill this guy. We're gonna kill the guy that's actually at our thing. Oh no, I activated it. At least I was near it. Oh my god. Come on. Okay. That's just eye practice, pretty much. Okay. Oh. Could have been a little bit better for damage. Oh, did I not put those on? I thought I put the surge on. Okay. Oh, wait, I have it on void right now, don't I? Okay. Thank you for the reminder. Let me see if we can do it right now. Okay. And I'll close the fire team in a little bit. Okay. So then we go up here. And then, okay. We okay. Okay. So now we can switch to Witherhorn. Let's see if we can try to find some green. There it is. Oh, wow, 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 wow. I'm sorry. Okay. The Minotaur can stay over there. Where is he going? Brother? What the hell are you doing up here? Okay, that was good. That was actually really good damage. Okay. Oh, well, I must just try to kill myself. Shmoovin' and groovin'. Okay, cool. Those both activated. We'll go up here. Okay. Then we can work around this way. And then go here. Okay. Let's see if we can quickly get to this one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hog. Okay, cool. So we have all of them activated. So we can start from one of the far sides from the Minotaurs. Oh, it would help if I had Arctrician, huh? I'm kind of sad. Now I don't. Now I have to kill these Minotaurs twice. Okay, well, let's just go forward here, I guess. We got you. Please. Okay. Whoosh. Oh, what? Oh, that's Archer, and that's not amplified. Whoops. Okay, I have to kill this Minotaur now. Nah, I don't have to. Where is it? Bruh. Okay. Okay. So where's the last one? Behind me? Okay. So we can go for either one of these Minotaurs? Sweet. A little bit slower, but that's fine. Oh, I miss. Okay, good shit. I think I'm gonna work going this way. I like going the counterclockwise approach, or whichever way that I'm facing. Oh, I messed it up. There we go, we'll full up on heavy. I'm definitely getting better. I definitely feel myself improving from this. Blade Barrage and Izzy. I like my little arc grenade skip thing for now, and it kind of has not been failing me, so I'm gonna stick with it. But I definitely have been thinking about using like solar. There's a lot of ads up here. Let's go to one of the far ones so that we don't have to deal with the Minotaurs right now. And then... Yo, bro, get out of the way. Thank you. Thanks, bruh. I also don't have the Izanagi catalyst done either, so it wouldn't be like till it's like fullest potential. Okay, let's see if we can see some special. I feel like I saw some earlier. There we go. And where's the last? It's over there. Okay, so we'll kill this bot, this Minotaur over here. Okay. That's nice. That's nice right there, boys. Oh, yeah, baby. That was a good DPS phase. Oh, this one goes down. Okay. like, I got that, like... Like, I think either Wither Horde or... My super died off from doing... From how long my DPS phase was. That was nice. Did I even have any arc charges? Okay, wait a minute. So, what's the mod that lets your arc charges not go away? Because I don't have my gun out for the arc charge to be used. So what's using the... How do I store the arc charge without having the timer go down? Or does it just go down automatically? I always get confused by that. Oh, so the surge just decays in general? Okay, so I should probably try and get a surge. It only doesn't really last that long, though. I mean, I guess that's where the time dilation comes in, but... Because, like, if I can keep the arc charge on me, that'll be great. So if you want a surge or two, a boss, time dilation plus stats long stacks plus charged up. Oh, okay. When am I joining the trash cans? I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. I've been too busy with other stuff, so I'm just chilling around and I, so. This is what I get for trying to optimize. Ooh, thank you. Okay, so that one's over there. Brother. Oh! Okay, screw it. Oh my god, what am I doing? Nice. One more, baby. One more phase. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. How many phases are we on? 3? 4? So this is probably the... Yeah, because the first one was like a little bad. Well, really bad. So this is probably going to be the 5th phase. Okay. So we'll go to the far side here. Hit it! Thank you. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Boom. So that's over there. Got you. We're just starting it. Let's go! 5 phase.
So does their hold over the security systems. Perhaps now we can... No. No! They're driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything.
Okay. Dude, get this harpy carcass off of me. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Hey, you know what? Take a quick breather for the fans.
Guardian, what we've seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust me. Frail thing. As much as our mission, if this
oh, there was like no other ads there to kill her. Okay.
I need this.
Okay. Let's just entice him over here. Really, you're not gonna come over here. Okay. Okay. Okay, so you go boom. And then on the door. Need to get the ammo here. Okay. Okay, so we drop. Okay, first let's get through here first. Okay, so we drop down. We get the exterior as fast as possible, and then we try to find the center while we're doing it. And then if I can find the center while we're doing this. You. And I know you're around here somewhere. And sweet. Okay, good. So let's take our time. I'm gonna grab the secret chest for fun. Okay. Okay, chat, what do we think? Do you think it's gonna let us put down the flag? I'm kind of afraid of dying now. No!
Of X mine directs power
to Let's go, we get the flag!
Kill it, and the complex should stabilize.
Okay. Okay. I'll be honest, I don't think I'm ever gonna get the surge to power. So let's just do this so that way we can just get. And. Oh, hold on, chat, my dog.
Hi! You wanna go outside and go to bed?
Okay. Sorry, chat. Hey, Micro, how's it going? Have a good night. Okay, so let's see. I'm just gonna see where my wife is real quick. Okay, she's heading home. Okay, good. So, I have that. Did I already rally? I didn't. I know I switched to Wither Horde, so I know I just switched it randomly between everything. So let's make sure that that gun's like accessible. Let's just double check the mods real quick. Oh, yeah. So let's just rally. Okay. Put on double void and some solar. Trying to think of anything else. Like, I don't need that. Okay, I think this is good. Let's do it, baby. We'll go through the door. I do have the correct. I do. Okay. Just want to double check before I actually went into any of these dangerous environments. Thank you, Micro. I'm believing in myself. Okay, let's wait for my health to regen. Oh, don't use that. And then boom, bam. Pop. And now we hide for a little bit. Ooh, they're both on this side. I'm sorry. And then we get you. Oh shit. Oh shit. If we don't feel confident, you don't have to go for the Witherhorde play. Although, there is a lot of green. Bro, are you- What am I doing? Just shoot him! God damn it. Okay. We'll hide that. We'll update the title. Okay. That's sad. Nothing you can do about it. I got I don't know why I thought I could survive that. Yeah, I just love just accidentally, like, pushing too hard or something, just like... This is ridiculous. And it's like, wasn't even them being stupid, it's like, I got blocked, and I don't know why I just kept on running, probably because I was scared, but... I'm not restarting from the beginning, I'm just gonna try and see if I can just solo it. Like, I just want to get Guardian rank 11, honestly. The whole, like, flawless thing was just to see if I got it or not. Whatever, just kill it. Okay, we got one done. Okay. Okay. I legit could care less about some special ammo not showing up for me. I don't have my super. Cool. I could have had more DPS if I had my super. Why didn't I get my super back? I guess I was just killing them too fast, I guess. I wasn't like killing enough adds to get my super back, so. Let's see if there's any heavy ammo around here at all. I'm not seeing it, so doesn't exist. He's not dead. Kill him. Wait for my dodge to come back. I'm just gonna work the boss. And then we got you, and then you, boss in here. Still don't have my super. Whatever. Okay. Decent. Clear out these guys. Just a nice 50 phase. Okay, that's the boss. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, God. Yo, brother, why are you here? Okay. Uno done. You. Did I even hit it? Okay, why is the other Minotaur here? Okay. Greeting. Okay, way better damage, way better damage. Okay. You ordered the Justice League movie? Nice. Hey, how's the church thing? How's work? Good. Okay. Can you do me a favor? So I did feed and give Kimball water. Can you? You didn't go. You didn't want to go. You just want to go down. Can you just do the feed? And just like.
Yeah, I'll let her out.
Okay. Okay. Let's go back into it. And I was really just stalling for my super chat, let's be real here. Did he die? Okay, he did. Good. I really don't want to try and kill that Minotaur until I do have my super up. So I think I'm just going to add clear for now. Okay. Any this way? There is, sweet. We can just quickly breeze through that. And I do have my super up. Okay, man. Have a good night. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you have good rest. Wait a minute, you didn't call me? Wait, I'm not a gamer? Wait a minute. Oh, I didn't get it? F. Oh, I'm missing one over there. Okay. What? Did you take her out at least? Oh, okay, gotcha. That's true. She just wants treats. Okay. Okay. Rotate over here. Still want to get my super. Don't greed. It took too long. I don't know why I thought I had more time to do that, but... Okay, so that Minotaur's dead. Okay. I think I definitely got that though. Sweet. What are you doing here, bro? I don't have my super. I went too far. I also don't have all my heavy ammo. So I'm not gonna do as much damage as I did before. Okay. Not as good damage phase. Okay, I really don't need special ammo finder. Just give me another heavy finder. Sweet. Okay. Bum bum bum. No sh- not again. Oreo one.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to.
Why not?
Because I said I had a little bit. I didn't want you to eat all of it.
Oh. You
eat all of it.
I can take you out.
You'll have to take me out.
Yeah. I just, like, don't know what I'm doing wrong. I should just kill. I don't understand why I'm just not killing it. I should just kill. I should just kill the exploding guys. Okay. I'm just getting impatient in some areas, and that's all on me. It just gets annoying. I mean, I know it's a skill issue at this point. Yeah, like... is there any on this side? No, of course not. So I have to work the entire room. Okay. That's good. That one done. Ooh, let's switch to Wither Horde real quick. Oh, I didn't hit it. Any green? Just keep it on. Where's the green? Okay. Well, I guess it was like no green anywhere, actually. Okay. Man, that was such a good flawless run too before I died. We almost had 2.5 mil. Okay. Just rotate the boss back and forth, get the super back. Yeah, I really just want my super. Okay. I'll definitely get my super by the time I kill that Minotaur. Okay. They're both on the same side. And then we got... Okay. We got one done. Wrong way, wrong way. You. And then you. Making my way over here, killing things, and activating those as we move on. Still don't have my super. Or even max heavy, actually. Now we do. Okay. Okay. Okay, everything reloaded. Good. Oh my god, that was an awful tether. I don't know if that's good or worse. Come on. Okay. One side down. Don't you hide. Okay. And then we do bing, bop, bam. Get the hell out of this part. Okay. Ow. And boop. Yeah, I'm listening to the game Solus. I'm very interested to see how it's gonna go. God, it's such a slog for this guy. Oh well. Damn, man. Oh well. We got next game. Okay, I gotta stand up. My hip's killing me. My old man hip. Okay. So something like wires I'm not doing well in now. I just have to make sure I just don't get too bored. The goalie made a mistake on a clear, landed directly. Yeah, and I saw the defender trying to like stop it, whoever was like at the net. But oh well, that's what I get for watching the game. I just gotta like not watch the Bruins. No good. This one? No! Oh my god, I got lucky. I got lucky there. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. Like, bro, these damn supplicants just keep on coming up my ass. I do see some heavy ammo there. Nice. Okay, let's crowd these bozos. I just kind of wish, I don't know, I was better at the game. Or if I did this earlier when Solus told me to, when the mods were like hella broken. But let's be honest, I probably still would have died. I don't even have my soup yet. Would it? Dang it. Yeah, essentially just me being procrastinating and trying to do other stuff and not prioritizing this. If only I knew Guardian Games was going to be the Guardian rank was going to be a thing. I don't even have my dodge. Please. Oh, thank God I chose the right one. From the back. Well, hello there, Mr. Boss. And they'll do bam. Bam. And then pop. Plenty of time for my arctrician. And then boom, bam, bop, boom. Okay, you guys need to F off. I don't even have full heavy. I think I'm at my new PB. Like, even not with full heavy, that felt good. Listen, Solus, okay? I just don't want to crutch on that, okay? I just want to make sure the boss is still chilling mid. Okay. That was so dumb of me! Why did I... I got too greedy from the last time I did that attempt. God, this is so draining. And it's like, I want to get this done so I can get the Iron Banner shader done. Which I really should have just finished grinding for. And it's already like 10:30. You will probably be leaving like around like a yeah. Yeah. Yeah, no problem. Yeah. Yeah, like everything else in this dungeon's like super not bad. Like even the like encounter right before like not the like one where you go descend, but like when you're at the Harpy boss, like it's not bad. This one is just like, I mean, granted, you can also stay in like one half of the room and like chill. But Is this like, I don't know. I should have just played more safe and just like, I don't know if there's like too many ads or whatever, but okay. I'm probably going to call it for the night then. So I'll just reset the thing and then, we're still doing the raid tomorrow, so I won't be doing probably any attempts then. I can try Friday. Depends if I'm having people over on Friday, but we'll get it done eventually. Just a me issue now. So, okay. So we're done with that for now. My vault's probably atrocious right now. Yeah. Okay. Let's do some quick vault cleaning. I'm moving dim over here, light.gg over here just in case. Like, one of the guns already know that I should probably be going through some hung juries. They don't have that much armor. I really do have a lot of armor just like lying around. Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to see if I can like squeeze it in, but like when we were doing the solo one, I felt, when we were doing the flawless run, it felt really nice. Like, I felt like I was going to get it done. I just have to be smarter. I just can't assume I'm going to survive two whatchamacallits at all times. Because I'm not. I'm not going to survive two of those. I just have to remind myself I'm not going to survive two of those exploding harpies. It's just not going to happen. Well, yeah, I was like feeling good. I was like, oh, sweet. Wow, this is great. But okay, so I have a couple of hung juries here, but yeah, like I was feeling good about it. And then I died, and I was like, okay, well, at least I don't have to worry about, like, I mean, granted, I still have to worry about surviving, but. This isn't the new one. Why don't they just show us the latest one on light.gg? So, I should probably do Tremors, huh? I really don't need Rapid Hit Firefly, and if this doesn't even have a good roll, yeah, like, this isn't even good, just get rid of it. So this has Rapid Hit. Do I have the God Roll? Do I have the God Roll hung jury here, just lying around, shoot the loot with Tremors and Rapid Hit? Well, okay. Locking it. And then we'll just, I know that this one's like wrong mag. What do you mean? It's either this one or the one with that has like the magazine like halfway in the other one. What's the mag that people are looking for it? Okay, well, I mean, I got this other roll too. What about this one? Legit, almost the same thing, except a different. Accurized? Why? Because does it give it like more range? Like, what's the range drop off? Only 10. I don't care. It's a scout. It's got enough range. And this one has range, so this will get like plus 10 anyways. So I mean, granted, it could have 69. If that's how that works. I always forget how that works. Yeah, it's a P. It's so I could. I don't need handling. This thing has pretty good handling. Yeah, I'll probably keep the first one and get rid of this one. I just need to make sure I just have room so I just don't lose anything. I'll really deep clean this once we get closer to the season. I kind of want to keep this sniper just in case it's good. This is a triple tap rampage. This is probably not in like a good roll at all. I think I just had this in here for no reason whatsoever. Oh, it can run with explosive payload. Okay, never mind. This is trash. Anything else that pops up at my head? I have two of these. I don't need... No, auto-loading. Let's go, the Arc Hunter's ready! Wait, are we doing an all hunter run or are we doing a all void run tomorrow? There's no good rolls for the number one. What am I doing? Okay. Oh yeah, that's true. We just have to switch. What about this one? I mean, we already do have a craftable energy auto rifle. This has a decent roll for it. It can roll with demolitionist though. And it's like, when am I ever gonna get multi kills? Get rid of this. I don't need any of these. I don't know why I have these lying around. Oh, you know why? Because I think I was getting levels. That must be why. So you cannot get the shotgun three times in a row. No, don't do him like that. He will get it. We got to make sure he gets all the engram. My man Sack has probably like Sack. You probably almost have all, well not all, but like you have most of the engrams like exotic engram chance things like to make your chances even better. And we still haven't gotten it. This is crafted. I don't need these. This is the rage shotgun, right? Okay, Yeah, it's craftable. I think I'm just keeping it because it's an 1810, so. You're craftable. These are not craftable. I don't know like what this guy. I think I just kept them around just in case. If I had any good rolls for them. So it can come with trench or destabilization rounds. With lead from gold. Okay. Let's swap his trash though. Okay. Let's check out the hunter. Let's inspect the drip. Damn, it's all bloody. Oh, that looks weird. What's the exotic? Oh, Star Eaters? Star Eaters has an exotic like that? Damn, bro. You out here killing Hive or something? You really are a Kingslayer. That guy just got his red wings. Woo! I like it. I think you did good. What does Nevius Assassin do? So this can like give it more ammo. Okay. I'll keep it since it's the only one I got. So this can do trap. Rapid hit, frenzy. Okay. What's all this? Only do like one full run or? Don't I have one of these locked? If I have one of these locked, okay. Just delete the other ones. Oh, you guys are talking about Gambit. Okay, sorry. See, like, I feel like this is like a good Terminus Horizon roll. If there was ever like a good arc build. Demolition. Oh, this can roll with rapid hit. If it had target lock with rapid hit to make the reload go faster, this barrel also isn't. Well, the barrel's the best one for it, but the mag is like meh. Yeah, and Thunderlord exists. I don't know why I have this one, just because it was my best one at that time. Circular logic. This one I wish this was like, I wish the Neomuna ones were kind of like craftable. But. Ooh, okay. Light.gg saying that this is some good rolls here. It can also roll with target lock. Okay. I'll just keep it around and then like if I feel like I need it, I'll keep it. That's not a good gun ever. Okay, well we cleared 50 slots for now. Okay, let's just see if there's any low armor in here, which there probably is. And I know I should go through this and just like get rid of all non-artifice. I'll do that eventually. Because I'm procrastinating at its finest. I'll still go to that planet from time to time. I do have some builds. I just don't want to lose them in case I want to do some more builds. I just don't want to like have to re-grind more armor. Especially since the artifice armor right now is like crap. No, this is all artifice. Keep that. You have an F. Feeding Frenzy. What is it? Yeah, Feeding Frenzy. And Target Lock, one of those. Good. Yeah. It's like. It definitely can be good. Okay, so I have three of these FOs. I feel like mobility would be the better play. But I can also just use other armor. Yeah, they're on a rotator. So they're always rotating. So you could just spend like an entire day farming it if you wanted to. Well, you can't be AFK. You gotta grab the chest. You goober. Cross counter regenerates health and extra damage. Oh, this is the it's Liar's Hand Shake, that's right. Just keep the 65. Ba 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 ba. Holy bish. There's so much crap. Yeah, man, we've been through the ringer. We gotta just... We deserve the cheese. Man, look at all this random crud that got pushed out because of Dim. Oh, jeez, Louise. Why is 100k voices good? Oh, just to blow yourself off of the meme. I was like, what is it, good or something? I'd rather have the sprint oriented one, or just like a point difference doesn't really matter. Higher intellect or more discipline? Oh, that has better resilience. What's this? Dude, 100k was so much fun. Like, I just remember, like, entire fire teams just using, you just go, like, you just, like, you just hear that thing go at all times. Okay, cool. So, vault's a little bit more flushed out. Don't have to worry about that. Okay. Okay. We'll call it a night there. I'm not going to find a raid target today, but we will be doing some raiding tomorrow. And then just doing some other stuff. Well, that's until like 8:30-ish or 8 o'clock. But, and then sometime this week, either Saturday or Sunday. Sunday will probably be the best bet. And we'll just try to just see if we can do solo flawless. If we die, we die, and we just keep on trucking. We will do this today. I mean, this week. Well, listen, okay? Chill. But yeah, so see you all tomorrow, and I'll catch you all later. Peace.